Hello, what's up, and what's happening? Welcome back for some more SAU Dynasty here in NCAA 06 on the PlayStation 2. Today, the San Antonio Bulls take on the Florida Gators. Now, this part of the season is going to be tough. We just played Georgia, and we got a loss. Now, we're traveling to one of the toughest places to play. One of the most toughest places to play in the whole country. Okay, we're going to the Swamp, home of the Gators. They're number 13 in the country. After this game, we have to travel to Ann Arbor. That's right, to the Big House to take on Michigan. After that game, then we have Texas A&M at home, and then we finally get a break during the season where we play some teams that we should be the favorites against. All these other games, though, we are the underdogs. And then after all this, we still got to play number one Texas at the end of the season. So this is not going to be an easy schedule, and we don't got David Carter. But for the fans of David Carter, there will be a series for David Carter. So be on the lookout for that. I promise y'all, I'm going to make a series just for David Carter because he was the star of last year. One of the biggest reasons, if not the reason, why we had such a successful year. Now right here, Stevenson going to take a shot deep. Thought that we could have had an interception right there, but Bridgeway about to take that thing to the crib. Touchdown, Gators. And just like that, they take a early 7-0 lead. 20 seconds of gameplay action, and they are already on the board. So that's a big-time play for them. We're going to give the ball to Wise, and I don't know how much longer Wise will be our starting running back. He's the upperclassman, so I want to give him a fair shake at the job. But you know what? He's really not cutting it right now. We try the speed option with Tony Campbell. That play goes nowhere. So we are negative 7 so far in total yards. Dropping back the pass. Going to find Fabian Spicer. Big-time catch. Move those chains. And the senior is making plays like he does each and every Saturday. So Campbell getting dropped back the pass. Going to find Richie Thompson, a freshman running back who we had at receiver for that screen pass, doesn't really go anywhere. But now we get him in the backfield, and he's going to pick up the first down. Move those chains for the SAU Bulls. Now Cooper up that guy in the number 2 halfback last year in high school. He gets stopped for no gain on the play. Now Tony Campbell, speed option, pitches out to Richie Thompson. He's going to cross the 50, and now we're in Gator territory. So from the 49-yard line, going to drop back the pass, and that pass gets batted away, and we're forced to get the ball right back to Florida. So Stevenson, he's going to hand this one up. Up that guy. That big time run by Florida, and that's going to result in another set of downs for the Florida Gators. Dropping back the pass, note the speed option. Stevenson, he's going to take it himself and pick up a gain of 9. Rolls to the right side. Stevenson looking from the gun. He's going to find Bridgeway again, and it seems like we always have 5 people around the football, but we can never quite get our hands on it. So Florida's marching this thing down the field. Williams, he's going to pitch this thing out. They're going to pick up another first down. Those crafty Gators are making plays left and right. The drive continues. Stevenson to the end zone, but that pass will hit the grass. We need some more plays like that. 2nd and 10, Stevenson's going to take off and run. Stevenson's going to get brought down by, I believe that was Lott, but not until he picks up a gain of about 9. Now Stevenson, he's going to find Williams, who walks into the end zone. Touchdown, Gators. And just like that, it is 14-0. So we have to get something, not now, but right now. Richie Thompson, that play doesn't work as well. He has 92, 93 speed, but it's just not working right now. Now we're going to give the ball to Wise. He finally gets some run room, and he's going to get brought down up high. That's going to be a flag on the play. So we already gained 9, but then tack on another 5 on the play. Face mask move those chains. Wise knows the play. Fake Campbell looking, throwing, and that pass is off the hands of Fabian Spicer, and that pass will hit the grass. Now we go back to the ground. Wise, he's going to get off me. He says, get off me, son. And Wise, he's going to pick up a nice little gain of 5 after he uses a stiff arm to do so. Now Campbell rolling to the right side, looking, firing back across the middle to Pareham. He makes the catch, and he's going to move those chains. First down from the 41-yard line. Now Wise, he just got smacked. Big time hit right there. Now Campbell looking, firing this one over to Gilmore, and Gilmore makes the catch, and he's going to pick up a first down as well. So now up to the 31-yard line, 1st and 10, to give us to Cooper. Cooper says, I'm running any and everybody over there. True freshman halfback. Maybe he could be the next David Carter. I mean, who knows? Maybe he can, maybe he can't. I know you guys are like, nobody's going to replace David Carter. Y'all might be right, man. That dude was a beast. Anyways, up they got with Cooper again, and this time he gets shut down. But that's going to do it for the first quarter of play. We're down by 14, but we got this thing deep into Gator territory. Now we're going to do the speed option with Tony Campbell, and he's going to walk his way into the end zone. Touchdown, SAU Bulls, and we are right back in this ball game. Now, he will have to get a stop on defense, and that might be easier said than done. Now, Stevenson over the middle. We force a fumble, but Williams is Johnny on the spot as he recovers the loose ball. Now, Stevenson hands the ball off to Williams. Williams is going to do a speed option. He's going to pitch this one downfield. He has running room. Crosses the 40. Crosses the 30. Finally gets bumped out of bounds at about the 28-29-yard line. So, Florida, they are already back in our territory. Dropping back a pass, but we get that Yahoo! Zay Harrow, my man, Bracey, he gets this thing up to the 36 yard line, big time using interception by Bracey, and we got this thing going back the other way. So first and 10 for SAU as we take back over, but we bounce it to the outside with Wise, and again, I just don't feel like he has what it takes to replace David Carter. Now we're going to do direct snap, whoop, makes a man miss, gets upfield and gets brought down after picking up a nice solid gain of about 8. So now it's 3rd and 2, Campbell looking, throwing, and that's going to be intercepted by Tyler, and that is a huge interception by Florida, and Dominique is hurt. So he's going to be out for the rest of the game. So it's 1st and 10 from the 41 for the Gators. Direct snap to Williams. Williams makes a man miss, cuts up field, gets brought down at around the 34-yard line. Now they can do a speed option. Bracey, he bites on the play fake. Now they do pitch it down the field, and that is going to result in a very nice run, very nice pitch play right there by the Florida Gators. Stevenson looking, firing this one. That's going to be caught, and now they are in the red zone again. Already up by 7, looking to add to the lead. Florida's marching down the field, but they put it on the turf, and we recover the fumble. Big time play by the SAU defense. So first and 10 from the 15. We're going to get the ball to Cooper. Cooper still running Florida Gators over as he picks up only about 1 on the play. 2nd and 9. Cooper gets the direct snap. Has some room. Crosses the 20. Up to the 30. Breaks a tackle. Finally gets dropped at the 30-yard line. But he's going to pick up a big first down in the process. Now Campbell to the outside. Campbell to speed option. Picks up another first down. Back-to-back carries. Back-to-back first downs for the SAU Bulls. Now Campbell taking a shot deep. Has Spice, sir, who goes up top, makes the catch, but then puts it on the turf, and the Florida Gators will recover the fumble, and that is a disastrous play right there. It's just when you thought that we had a chance, we got a fumble, then we drove down the field, but then we fumbled the ball ourselves, and now Stevenson out of the shotgun, say he's going to pick up some yards using his legs. Now he's going to use his arm, drops back the pass, but that pass was trash, and it's going to hit the grass. So now it's 3rd and 5. Stevenson looking. Stevenson firing over the middle, going to find Williams, and Williams is going to be stopped short of the first down, so our defense forces a 3 and out. Campbell looking. Fires this one over to the left side. That pass is batted away. It hits the grass, and now you have to try it again. Wise on a direct snap, and again, I don't think he has what it takes to get it done when we're taking on SEC teams. Campbell looking. Campbell gonna roll out. Campbell gonna stop. Woo! Makes one man miss. Woo! Makes another miss, and he's gonna pick up a first down. Look at the heart of Tony Campbell. 4 carries, 33 yards, and 1 TD. Now Richie Thompson using that speed to get up the field, and he's gonna pick up a first down. Minute 32 to go in the first half, and we have this thing deep into Florida territory. Cooper, he's gonna get run outside. Picks up 3. Ball is on the 29-yard line. Campbell squeezes that one in between 2 Florida Gator defenders into Gilmore, and Gilmore's gonna pick up a first down from the 20. Up that guy, Cooper gets dropped. No gain on the play. 2nd and 10 from the 20. We get stacked. The ball is loose, but we are able to recover it. So now it's 3rd and 21 from the 31-yard line. Campbell looking. Campbell firing this one. Gilmore gets a toe inbounds, and that's gonna be a first down. Move those chains for the SAU Bulls. Mama, there goes that man again. 1st and goal from the 4-yard line. Campbell looking. Campbell gonna take it and run, and booyah, we are up in the end zone. Touchdown, SAU Bulls. So we are right back in this ball game. But unfortunately, just like last week, we gave up a big kick return to end the first half. Will we do the same? Yes, we will. He is off to the races. Look at this young man go. Simon is down the left sideline, but we finally bring him down at about the 30. But we tackled him up high, so that's going to be a fake smash. So tackle on some more yards to the end of the return. And now they're going to add a field goal. Kick this up, and the kick is good. So just like last week, our special teams is hurting us. So going into the Michigan game, we have already made changes. Unfortunately, we made those changes after this game, so we're still going to have some special team woes going forward. So anyways, man, Eric, Eric Dickerson. He's about 5 yards deep in the end zone as we start the second half. He gets up to the 20, crosses the 25, makes the man miss, and finally gets brought down at about the 34-yard line. Nice return by the true freshman halfback. We have a lot of those. Now Wise, whoop, makes the man miss, and Wise, he gets brought down after he picks up a gain of about 5, second and 5. Now we give the ball right back to Wise, and he's going to pick up a first down move. Those change for the Bulls. So from the 45, now back to Wise, and this time he goes nowhere. That Florida defense was all over him. Campbell looking. Campbell rolling on out. Campbell going to stop. He's going to pop. He's going to find Gilmore over the middle. He's going to make a huge catch, and that's going to be another first down for the Bulls. Now first and 10. Campbell going back across his body, going to find Gilmore, but this time he took a monster hit, and he's not able to hang on to the football. Now Campbell to the outside, gets a big-time block by Fabian Spicer, but then he bounces off the behind of Fabian Spicer out of bounds. That should have went for a touchdown. Cooper up the gut, and Cooper, he's going to pick up a gain of about 4, maybe call it 5, actually give him 6. Second and 4. Campbell over the middle, going to squeeze that one into Fabian Spicer. Huge catch, 4 catches, 63 yards so far on this one. Cooper, direct snap, he's going to get hit in the backfield to only get back to the line of scrimmage. Second to go. Back to Cooper, and again he gets hit before he can get anything going. So now it's going to be third and goal. Campbell looking. Campbell rolling out. Campbell going to fire this one to the true freshman tight end. That's Green. And Green is money in the red zone. And that's going to be a touchdown. And we take the lead. Hang on, my phone is ringing. That was the wife, but now back to the ball game. Anyways, they're going to find Wilson at the 45-yard line, and that's going to result in a fresh set of downs for the Gators. Now Stevenson finds his one to the left side, going to find Ridgeway, and Ridgeway gets upfield, and he's going to pick up a nice set of downs for the Florida Gators. Taking a shot deep in the double coverage, and there's no way that Simon just pulled that one down, but he did. Perfect coverage it looked like, but nonetheless they score. Now Cooper, he's gonna try to take it around the outside, but he gets shut down. So we're down by 3. We just were up 4, and we had to get something going. Going up top to Gilmore, he splits the defense, and he catches that pass in double coverage, saying anything you can do, we can do better. But now he's shaking up. That's not what we want to see. We give the ball to Wise, no, to play fake. Again, take a shot over the middle, and that's gonna be intercepted by Harvey, and that is not what we wanted to do on that play. So now Florida already up by 3. They have the ball right back. Going to fire this one to the flag. Going to find Wilson, who steps out of bounds after he picks up a gain of about 7. Call it 8. Second and 2. Stevenson over the middle. Takes a shot deep, and that pass hits the grass. Should have been a touchdown, but Stevenson overshot his man. Goal line formation. Going to fire this one over the middle, but get that thing up out of here. So 4th and 2, they decide to go for it. Speed option. Stevenson has it. He's going to break a tackle at the 45-yard line. Gets up to the 35. Finally gets brought down at the 34-yard line. Stevenson's doing it through the air and on the ground. Stevenson takes a shot deep to the end zone. And again, Simon beats Lee deep, and that's going to result in a touchdown, and now it's a 10-point ball game from our own 7-yard line. We cross the 10, cross the 20. There goes Tony Campbell up to about the 30-yard line. Move those chains for the SAU Bulls. I'm that guy with Wise, and Wise, he is just the power back right now because he cannot find anything downfield. There goes Cooper, and Cooper should have got around that man, but he's going to get brought down by the corner after a gain of about 4. So now it's 3rd and 3. Campbell rolling out. Campbell trying to find time. Fires one deep downfield, and Fabian Spicer holds it in, and he's going to make the catch for a touchdown. Incredible play right there by Tony Campbell, just buying time, waiting for somebody to get open. He was being chased from behind, but then he just sat there, took a shot deep, and Fabian Spicer rewarded his trust, and that's a touchdown. So now it's a one possession game. There goes Stevenson. Saw nobody spying him, so he's going to take this one upfield. You see his numbers. He is having a fantastic ball game. Stevenson over the middle. He's going to connect the dots, and that's going to be another catch for the Florida Gators receivers, and that's going to be another first down. 31-28 is the score going into the fourth quarter. Down by 3. Florida, they have it. We're down. We got to make a play, and again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 SAU defenders, and none of them can make a play. Now they give the ball to the halfback, and he goes nowhere, and now it's going to be second down. Second and about 6. Stevenson takes off, and Stevenson, he's going to pick up a gain of about 4. So now it's going to be 3rd and 4. Stevenson looking. Stevenson gets brought down, and that is going to bring this drive to a halt. So they're going to have to set up for a field goal. Kick is up. Kick is good. So Florida increases their lead 28-34. We give the ball to Wise, and again, he is just getting demolished. He's the upperclassman, but as of right now, all the true freshman halfbacks that we have, they're going to have to carry the load from here on out throughout the rest of the season. I'm just saying it. I'm calling it right now. Wise is just not getting it done. Campbell to the outside, going to take a shot deep to Fabian Spicer, and he can't catch up to that bullet, and that pass falls incomplete. So here we go. They punt the ball away. There goes Simon. He's been taking this football game over. Gets inside the 10-5, high steps his way into the end zone. Touchdown Gators, and now it's a 28-40 ball game. Thompson, can he do something magical? He's going to cross the 20, gets up to about the 30-yard line, crosses the 35, gets bumped out of bounds at about the 36-yard line. Campbell, he's going to take this one speed option, pitch it to Richie. Richie makes one man miss, then he gets hit pretty hard, but picks up a gain of about 8, second and 2. Campbell over to the right side, and that's going to be batted away before it gets into the hands of Fabian Spicer. So here we go. Thompson, he gets the carry again, and Richie Thompson gets upfield, and he's going to cross the 50, and now we're in Florida Gator territory. Campbell under pressure, and Campbell goes down. It was a jailbreak up front, and that's their third sack of the ball game. Second and 22 now. Campbell looking, taking a shot deep to Gilmore, who gets a foot in bounds. Move those chains for the SAU Bulls. First down now. Campbell looking. Campbell throws this one over the middle, but that pass gets batted away. So now Campbell on second down. He rolls to the right side, rolls back to the left side, fires this one back across the middle to Thompson, and he makes the catch. That's not Richie Thompson. That's a receiver who plays whose name is Thompson, and he's going to make the catch. And now we're going to get Campbell into the end zone. Touchdown, SAU. We do the onside kick. It was a horrible onside kick, to say the least. Like I said, our special teams isn't so special. So Florida, they take over. About 2 minutes left. They are passing this ball, and that pass is caught, but he gets brought down by Lee after nothing gained on the play. But now look at Stevenson using his legs. Gets up the field, breaks a tackle, makes a man miss, and look at his numbers. 74 attempts and 91 yards, negative yards. That's right, but he is killing us today. He is absolutely killing us today. They give the ball right there to the halfback. He picks up a big game. Now they give it to the fullback. He keeps the clock moving. Second and 5. Now back to the fullback, keeping the clock moving. Tick-tock, tick-tock, and they pick up another solid game. Now it's 3rd and 1. Stevenson headed to the end zone. Stevenson gets in there, and I knew that this first half of the season, this first quarter of the season was going to be hard. But not this hard. So we got to figure out something. I've been messing around with different formations. We have so many running backs, so I figured that, you know, ground and pound might be the way to go. Unfortunately, our offensive line isn't the best. So maybe the passing game is what's going to carry us this year. I don't know what's going to carry us this year, but we have to figure it out. Fortunately for us, like I said in the beginning of the video, the toughest games are now. The toughest games are right now in this part of the season. We have Florida. We just finished that game. We had Georgia. Now we're going to Michigan. And after Michigan, we have Texas A&M. After that, the schedule starts to lighten up. And we're going to have to do work versus the teams that we are supposed to beat. If we beat Florida, that's a great win for the program. But nobody really expected it to happen. We beat Georgia. That would have been great for the program. Not too many people expect it to happen, especially without David Corder. He was a big loss, okay? He was a huge loss. He went to the pros doing his thing, yada, 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 but he was a huge loss. Our defense is on the field way too much. We have to try to shorten the game for them. Next week, we're going to be at Michigan. We're going to change things up for the special teams. We will see more starters, more running backs, more tight ends, more corners, and more safeties and linebackers on special teams. If you have speed, you have to play special teams, because as soon as the returner gets past the first wave, they are just gone, and that can no longer happen. One last thing, I like what we saw from the receivers. Even though we have a whole bunch of freshman running backs who are very, very talented, I think the passing game is the way to go. Maybe have more passing formations, but run from those passing formations. That's what we're going to try versus Michigan. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video as always. I enjoyed bringing it to you. Hope that the rest of your day is the best of your day, and I'm going to see y'all later. Peace.